Pooh, Nest Pooh, Queen of Cups, Sarah. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, welcome to the Pooh Pooh's Trap. So this is a love reading for Libra, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Let's sage. Let's find out what y'all love messages is. Ooh, I got a sage because that last reading, Taurus, gave me extreme anxiety. I don't know who energy I was picking up on. Whew. Let's sage, honey. Let's sage. Y'all, my needless son, too. I'm just like, okay. Whew. It's just punch, y'all. Just punch. It ain't spiked. So let's find out y'all messages. Universe, spirits, and guides. What messages do you have for Libra for the month of December for love? Ooh, new beginnings. Okay, I am here for it. Rest and rejuvenate. Too many. Okay, we got the Chariot at the bottom of the deck. We got memories of love and awareness. So somebody from your past may be trying to telepathically talk to you. You could be even all of a sudden having dreams of this person this person in your dreams, or some of you guys could just out the blue randomly just think about this person. And this person is trying to telepathically talk to you. Some of you guys, you can be telepathically talk to this person during meditation. Others of you guys, you have a new beginning on the way. A new cycle of love coming in. You are breaking free from your past and you are having a new beginning. You're going towards that new beginning. Through your crown chakra. Yeah, I saw the Eight of Wands and the Empress. So somebody is trying to communicate with you. Yeah, Ace of Cups. This person still loves. There's somebody trying to reconcile. That you ended something with the Ace of Cups and the Three of Cups. Somebody trying to reconcile with you. Some of y'all can already just be on a new journey with somebody else. Clarify new beginnings. Yep. Came right back out. Ace of Cups and the Three of Cups. So maybe some of y'all might take it upon y'allself to reconcile with this person and start something fresh with this person. Some of y'all, you just got somebody new coming in that you're going to be happy and celebrating with. Could be a Sagittarius with a Temperance card. Or Cancer. See, there's a chariot again. So you're moving forward towards something with somebody. Clarify, rest, and rejuvenate. Queen of Cups, yes. Somebody has some type of deep emotions for you, or this is just a water sign. It's a lot of water in here. Well, it could be a Leo with the Sun card. You make this person happy, they got a lot of love here. Wait a minute, y'all. That's too many. I'll take one. So, we have the Page of Wands, the Ten of Cups, and the Nine of Cups. So, this person is a wish fulfillment. This is a person who see a family with you, and you just make this person happy. So, person even want to see a family with you. Clarify awareness. Yeah, we got the Judgment, the Sun, and the Three of Coins. This is a person who want to equally give work with you and share with you, because they just feel like you make them that happy. Clarify memories of love. Six of Wands wanted to come out. A victory. Okay, wait a minute. Eight of Cups. Yeah, you walking away from your past and you starting something new with somebody else. Nine of Coins. Yeah, you became single from your past. From this purse, from somebody. And you started something new with somebody else. And that's what made this other person come in. Yeah. Well, as I just said, that Ace of Coin started something new. What? Okay. So what love messages do you have for Libra, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus for the month of December? Okay. True love. This is the romance of a lifetime. This person who you connecting with, honey, yes, this is the person. This person from the past, leave your past behind. Because this person who you dealing with or coming in for you, this is your person. Wedding. This situation involves marriage. What? I am so proud of y'all. Keep on moving. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving. Be happy where you at. Give your relationship a chance. Work on your partnership. So even if you having bumps in the road with this new person, continue to try to work on it with this person, because this could definitely be something successful. This person want to give equal give and take. They don't just want to take from you and have you give to them. No, this person want to work together. Look, release your ex. So you need to release somebody from your past. Yeah, let that go. This is the time has come to clear your energy. Let that go. Release that past. That past ain't for you no more. You got somebody new coming in, and I feel like you guys manifested this though. Okay. So let's see what else Spirit has. What other messages do you have for Libra for the month of December? It's up to you. Mm-hmm. Success. You're ready. improving health. Be assertive. Yes, I told y'all, this is your person. So, if you haven't healed from the past, heal. Because you have something successful, something true, something genuine, something lovely, someone lovely coming in for you. Some of you guys already have healed from the past, and that's what you're receiving. Okay, now, with this new person, I'm going to need for y'all to go ahead and open up and just tell y'all feelings on how y'all feel so you and this person can be on the same page. So we have, if you believe, and abundance. This is your person. This is your person. So, I don't know what to tell you. Stop running. So, Spirit, can you give me one card, one message for Libra for the month of December for love? One Moonology card. I'm going to let this come out because the way that it fell, I'm going to pull y'all another one, though. It's a waxing crescent moon. Have faith in your dreams. So you manifested this person, and it's time for you to believe it. This person has came. This person is coming. This is your person. Believe it. So y'all have two cards that come. So we have full moon and Leo at the bottom of the deck. Don't let pride get in your way. I told y'all. I'm going to need for y'all to open up and tell this person how you feel so this person won't feel left out that they're going to walk away. Okay, take time to breathe out. Don't have anxiety about this. We have full moon in Pisces, balance, spirituality, and practicality. Some of you guys need to start meditating, start spirituality more, and start your logical thinking as well. So that is all the messages that I have for y'all. I love this message for y'all. This is beautiful. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. If you'd like to book a personal reading with me, everything is down in the description box below. Keep in mind, if you book a personal reading, it will not be ready until 24 hours after you book. Some people get lucky before the 24 hours, but if you don't, then it will definitely be to you within 24 hours. I still am leaving the link down in the description box for my mama's nails. So go check out her website because there is new restocks. So go ahead and go check out the website to look at the new little nails and everything. And so you can purchase your nails and get what you want to get. Okay? So don't forget to hit that notification bell on when to get notified when I upload new videos. I love you guys, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye, poo-poos.